Row, row, row your boat. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Helen's story.
All different strands of code 9-year-old Joshua Lewis has pieced together using Code Jumper. By plugging together small pods, Joshua is learning the basics of computer coding, something that is fun, but also puts him on a path to reach future goals.
I could probably maybe go on the internet one day and program games and create new games, and maybe program robots to do different things.
Joshua has some big dreams that can't happen without coding.
Maybe invent self-driving cars when I get a lot older. Some stuff I want to invent now.
Plug by plug and sound by sound.
I want to do a pod.
He's getting closer to his first big invention.
Half a beat.
Code Jumper is a physical computing language that is based on block coding. But it's been taken off the screen and put physically on the desk in front of students.
Robin Lowell at TVI developed the teaching curriculum that comes with Code Jumper.
Watching a student use Code Jumper for the first time is an amazing experience. So the kids, they just want to dig in from the second they lay hands on it, and you can see those little wheels turning in their mind and this problem solving and what ifs.
Robin says all students should have the opportunity to learn how to code.
There are so many other skills built into it, such as computational thinking, problem solving, and collaboration, that students need to learn these skills from an early age to not only have the skills to move forward to other text-based coding languages, but also understanding that this is something they can do from a young age.
Maybe we should try it?
Skills that all students can learn together.
This is a loop pod you see right there.
Every student in the class has the opportunity to fully participate in the experience that the teacher is providing.
Something Joshua's dad, Darren, is grateful for.
The ability to learn and to do things that other kids get to do is a joy. It's a joy to watch his face light up when he plays with these things, and to have him talk about what he wants to do in the future is all amazing.
He knows that accessible innovations like Code Jumper will break down barriers for young people who are blind or visually impaired.
Joshua wants to be an inventor. He wants to invent flying cars one day, and the next day it may be a way for him as a visually impaired person to be able to fly an airplane.
And as long as tools like Code Jumper are available, Darren has no doubt Joshua can build his inventions.
Our hope is that he will be able to do whatever he puts his mind to do.
Visit codejumper.com to learn more.